sorry. Bye, baby, though. I love you. Good baby. Bye, babies.
Right now, I'm headed to Whitney's house to go meet her piglet and her kitten that she just got today. So I'll see you there.
Cat?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Not you. Huh?
No, I didn't get a new cat. No.
What is this? How?
Oh,
it got here today.
What do you got?
Is that a freaking pig? Where did you get a pig?
I got you a mini pig.
Are you gonna cry?
Where in the hell did you find a mini pig?
That's for you to find out in the mail in a few weeks.
Huh?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. It's gonna cost you.
No.
Did you seriously bring a pig home?
There's
we
a pig.
Did.
She's got a pig.
Mom, I wanted a mini pig.
Yeah, but I didn't really mean I was going to get one.
You sure it's a mini pig?
Yes.
It's not a wild baby pig.
It's a Juliana potbelly mix.
Huh?
Where did you find a pig?
On the interwebs. Oh, Claire's in your room.
There's a pig in my house. We weren't sure how y'all were going to react, and we planned on presenting this a different way, but...
Yeah, but...
She started moving from under the blanket, and...
She's very content. Oh, don't pick her up because she'll squeal a lot.
Yeah, we're working on that.
Yeah, she said give it 48 hours.
Where did you get her?
Nowhere.
Mm-hmm.
Somewhere.
Are you excited?
I don't know how to feel about
it. Do you want to say hi to
Petter.
Her mom? If you sit on the floor, she'll crawl on your lap because she
Petter.
Likes to snuggle.
Okay, so...
Okay, one minute. Let me
I
see.
I suggest...
Let me see this one.
Well,
is this Taco?
She cares about the cat one.
No, that's Harlow.
Harlow, you did decide to name Harlow.
Well, because Agnes is too hyped up, and she's not very hyper. She won't drink.
Do you know about this pig? No.
Nope.
Oh, my God.
That's what we were worried about. We were worried that Dad was going
to
act wrong.
I don't know how to take care of
a
pig.
Sit down.
Well,
come on. She sent us a whole entire instruction manual.
We're going to do this
Where
together.
Did she come
okay,
from?
Come
Nowhere.
Okay, she's very squeamish.
Is she?
She's
Does
very
she,
squeamish, Mom. She? So don't freak out when she gets in your hand.
This is
like,
actually the pig that
you
I
have to like.
Picture of the other day.
Hello.
Like, I need to know where she came from.
Why?
Because
you can't take her back.
You can't.
I'm not taking her back, but like,
that's like.
How do you feel about it?
We didn't need another animal.
Whitney did tell you after we closed on the house she was going to get
Mom a
mini pig.
I did tell you I was going to get Mom a pig. So give it a few days if you don't want her anymore.
How big will she get?
Super big.
Super big?
No.
No, she's...
The lady said...
She's a mix of a potbelly and a Juliana, which is a mini pig.
The Juliana is the mini pig.
So it'd be a major potbelly pig.
Come race down tomorrow.
Let's talk about hair, blah, blah, blah.